All right, guys, so today we're going to be replacing the stereo on the 1972 Corvette Stingray. This thing is a beauty. We're going to be using the custom auto sound. This here is like an OEM style radio, but it has all the nice new features. Bluetooth, AM, FM, auxiliary, USB, and outputs and all that good stuff. So right now, this is the original stereo. Sounds like some of the speakers might be out, so we might have to replace some of them. And then it sounds really staticky. So I'm gonna go ahead and check the antenna as well. This is the original stereo, so let's get to it. Alrighty, guys, so check it out. We're working on the 1972 Corvette. This is the old stereo setup. This is the original OEM stereo. What a brick. And then I believe this is like a little stock amplifier for it. We're upgrading it to the new one. Custom Auto Sounds makes these nice radios that comes with all the new technology. We're also going to be replacing all speakers. Somebody already did that nasty cutout. They should have done a better job, but I'm going to work with what's in there. I'm rewiring everything. I'm going to go ahead and run all new speaker wire, new power wire, ground wire, all that good stuff. They had them on Sirius, but we're eliminating that with the new sound system. It's going to sound good. These are the old speakers. We're going to replace them. So let's get down to it. I'll keep you guys posted on how it's going to go and how it's going to sound. All right, guys, so it's all done. Ready to hit the road. Replace all the speakers. Put the Pioneer 6x9s four ways in the rear. Keep in mind, it already had that cutout, so I just used whatever was there already on both sides. I would say the toughest part was replacing these dash speakers. Can't really see them, but we put some Pioneers in there as well. So this is the new upgraded stereo. See if it plays some music for us.
Yeah.
is, guys. Sounds good. It's ready to go. Excuse you. It's got the USB, Bluetooth, and all that good stuff. Excuse you. All right, that's it. Let me know if I can help you guys out with any of your audio installations or accessory installs. Peace.